हेलो वेलकम स्टूडेंट, यू आर वाचिंग मैथमेटिक्स क्लास ऑन एक्सरसाइज 3.1 ऑन एक्सपोनेंट। तो दिस इज अवर थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन ऑन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2, 3 and 4। ओके, सो टुडे आई विल डू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 to 8। ओके, सो हियर आई हैव ऑलरेडी रिटन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, क्वेश्चन ए। इन दिस क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एम। ओके, नाउ हियर द क्वेश्चन इज गिवन हियर एंड यू मस्ट कीप इन माइंड दैट हियर द मल्टीप्लाई इज गिवन। नाउ व्हेन द मल्टीप्लाई इज गिवन यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड दैट वी हैव टू सम ऑफ द पावर। ओके, यू हैव टू एड इट, सो एम प्लस 6 क्लियर अपॉन 3 नेगेटिव एक्सपोनेंट ऑफ 2। ओके, so now again this is the negative exponent of 2. When you convert the negative exponent to positive exponent, then it moves towards upward. When it moves toward on the upward, then it will get what? Positive, I mean plus 2. Okay, again here into sign, then you have to again sum of the power. Okay, sum of the power equal to 3 power what? 18. Now here your answer is what? M plus 8 equal to 3 power what? 18. Okay, in this case you have to see that in both left and right sides there is a common base. There is a what? Common base. When there is a common base, then we cancel base 3. Okay, then the remaining exponent I have written on both left and right side. Now you have to find out the value of m, then you get 18 minus 8. So therefore your answer is what? 10 is your answer. Okay, now in question number question number 5 sub question C, here there is 6 power m multiply 6 power 3 into 6 power negative exponent of 2 upon 6 power minus 5 into 6 power 12. Suppose in the numerator portion you have to, here there are multiply case, so you have to sum of the power. Okay, you have to sum of the power. Again you have to see that in the denominator there is negative exponent. When it moves upward, then you have to do plus 5. Now in this case I have direct put plus 5. Okay, but in the previous question I first of all I have to make a reciprocal, clear? So now 6 power 12. Now you have to see that in both case there is base are what? Common. So I have to cancel it, then you will get what? M plus 3 minus 2 plus 5 equal to 12. Okay, so when you sum up you will get the value what? 6. Again and finally you will get the value of what? 6 is your answer. Okay, so next question is that next question is that by what number should -2 upon 3 negative exponent of 3 be divided so that the quotient is what? 9/8 negative exponent of what? 2. Okay, so first of all now I will write, let the required number be what? X. Okay, so by what number should this be divided? This means that by the according to question we have to write in this way, divided by what? X. Okay, so when you divide it you will get this value. Okay, so but in this case we have to find the value of what? X. Okay, so now first of all you have to see that here there is negative exponent. I will to write the same one that given in the question. Okay, now when you here you have to see in the both cases there is what? There is a base are not common. Okay, so here there is 3 power square and 2 power what? Cube minus 2. Okay, now this means that when you write in this way, but here is the negative sign, okay, you must keep in mind, divided by what? X equal to 3 power minus component of what? Negative component of minus power 4, as there is a power of power. When this power of power is given in, then you have to multiply. Okay, now we have to find the value of x. Okay, so we have to cross multiply. Here I will get this value into 2 power minus 6 by 3 power minus 4 equal to what? X. Okay, so now in this case you have to see that minus sign is given here, but here there is no minus sign, so I put the minus 1 common here and put cube. Here is the minus cube given. Okay, so now again, what is the remaining here? 2 by 3 into what? Minus 3 into 2 by minus power this, okay, equal to what? X. So here your answer is what? 1 upon 1. I mean, I put the reciprocal negative, okay, cube. Now here there is into sign, so we have to sum of the power, okay, sum of the power, and here there is also into sign between 3. Okay, so here I will write minus 3 again minus 4 equal to what? X. So your answer is what? Minus 1 into 2 power minus 5 divided by 3 power minus 7. Okay, so now if I want to make the negative exponent into what? Positive exponent, then you will get what? Now you will get minus 1 into 3 power 7 by 2 power minus 5. Okay, so this means that your answer is here plus 5. Your answer is what? Negative of 3 power 7 minus 2 power 5. Okay, so this is your answer. So now again, question number 7 here. The number 144 is multiplied with this, this and this consecutively. Find the final product. You have to find the final product. Okay, so now listen. Here you have to find out the final product. 144 is multiplied with what? 2 power minus 3, 12 power minus 1, again 3 power minus 2 equal to what? Final what? Product. Okay, final product. So now here the 144, you have to make it a LCM, then you will get 2 power 4 into 3 power 9. Okay, so now here the negative exponent is given. Here you have to convert into positive exponent. Here there will be also a positive exponent. Here there will be also a positive exponent. Here I have written final what? Product. Now here we have to see that 2 power 4, here 2 power negative, 3. So first of all we have to make this one, okay, so first of all I have to make a LCM of 12. We get the 2 square into 3. Okay, so now you will get this one. Here the into sign is given here. Then you have to sum of the power 3 plus what? 2 into 3 power 1 plus what? 2. 1 plus 2. Okay. Here what? Final product. Now, you have to see here that now here there is a quotient, division given here. So you have to what? Power negative. So power minus. Okay, you have to differentiate the power. So where should you have to different the power in the downward, because in here the 5 with the greatest power is the greater power than 4. Okay, so I have to negate minus in the denominator side. Okay, but in this case, 3 square upon 3 cube, then again I have to put the negative in the denominator side. Okay, denominator side. So when you subtract, you will get this one. Now final what? Product. Okay, final product. When you multiply this, you will get your answer 1 upon what? 6. So this, in this way, your answer is what? 1 upon 6. So this is your final product answer. Okay, so I hope so you have to understand very clearly. So I hope that you have to do the question number 8 at home. Okay, so moreover, I want to say that please, if you know, then I will give you my personal number. So I will give you some homework or maybe class test. I have to submit given the question in your WhatsApp number. Okay, so please don't be forget. So I will, this is my number, 9883111313. So this is my personal number. So this not mean that I am forcing you. This is depend on you. If you want to make a class work or maybe homework, then I will giving you a homework in your app. Okay, so in your WhatsApp. So you have to do this one. Okay, but time is fixed. On particular day and particular time, you have to submit me. Okay, so I hope so. You have to try to obey my words. So thank you for that. This is my WhatsApp number. So you have to note it, and you have to reply me in a WhatsApp number along with your phone number. Okay, and with your name too. Okay, then I will feed it. I will save your number and make it a group of class 8 Holy Christ. Then I will give you some homework. Clear? So I hope so you have to understand very clearly. You have again meet you in the next class. Okay, bye bye.